Look at you. If our prodigal prince is not yet afraid of you, he should be. Six down, yet the strongest three remain. But the prince and his pet fanatic, reports are few. However, your bloodbath has forced the machinist out of hiding. Moreover, I hear she's amassing great quantities of corrupted ether to grow the fanatic's depraved armies. When you pay the machinist a visit, I urge you to destroy any and all caches of their vile ambrosia. By the way, death suits you.